The actor Paul Walker, the star of the Fast and Furious film series, has died in a car crash. His publicist says he was attending a charity event when the car he was in, he was a passenger, it crashed north of Los Angeles on Saturday.